1968, the height of one of the most tumultuous decades in American history.
You had the assassination of Bobby Kennedy, Martin Luther King, the Vietnam War still raging.
A sharecropper's son and a troubled boy from Harlem became champions on the world stage, but remained second-class citizens at home.
We weren't supposed to have idealistic views as to how we think the world can be a better place.
At the Mexico City Olympics, Tommy Smith and John Carlos turned the podium into an expression of human rights. In asserting their freedom, they exposed themselves to greater indignity.
They were martyrs to sport.
Some people, it was an act of violence.
A lot of people were offended by it. How dare they?
Now, for the first time in 40 years, Tommy Smith and John Carlos return to Mexico City together.
It's only by grace you're back, son. Only by grace.
That stadium, it's like it's alive.
Feels like any other track, but it's nostalgic.
This journey is also an important step toward repairing a rift between two men who once defined a movement by standing side by side. As the decades passed, this unifying gesture would pull Smith and Carlos apart.